it still stings. The voices in my head still ring. The pendulum of emotion I'm holding on still swings. Thought I was out of depression, that's the mood I'm still in. Remember voices in my ear.
You heard of Kane?
Yeah?
Kill him.
Typical, I could never do as I'm told. Watching Millie's down in the hope the mood would die slow. Saying hold on and be strong, but now I'd sooner write go. Became fluent in the language of the suicide note. I mean, let me bring him up to speed. Still in misery's company. Why I'll never know, cause even I look in disgust at me. Killers under Kane's pillar, pop a couple just to sleep. Kate Spade in the news, thinking damn, that's what I could've been. Happier now, yes, fully over it never. Cause the hurt in me got me like Hercules, trying to hold it together. Trying, holding back the tears, destined to choke me forever. This here my ode to depression, cause my life owed to depression. I mean, I was living in it, some days I'm still living with it. Trying to reflect on the older me, but hate the mirror's image. Framework's locked now, still despise the picture in it. At times I think, maybe I should complete what I didn't finish. But now we're here, we're good, so long as you near it's love. But to see you hurting the way you are now tears me up. Sorry we don't speak enough. Sorry I don't ask about your feelings much. And when I do, you think I'll just stop beef for us. Sorry. Too ignorant to really notice your anxiety sooner. But some of the things you say nowadays, they frighten me. Please. Wish I could take away every worry that lies beneath. Cause right now I'm beside myself with the person beside of me. Cause you plagued by the same thing that tried to finish me. But I have to hold myself accountable for lying continually. Sorry. Still you gave another chance. Look what I went and done with that. My ability to lie to you became a liability. I'm sorry, no amount of apologizing is gonna right it. All I can do is take the trust that remains and optimize it. Now couple that with the troubled past, and I don't think I'd honestly cope. But baby, you're stronger than most, I mean. Undeniable energy that you brought around. Cause through every thought of doubt, you've never let your daughters down. One for all, and I'm all for us, and that's all that counts. So whatever you're going through, let's talk it out. And then you say, they ask me how I'm doing. Truly ain't doing great, Kane. But I smile, I lie, put on a brave face, and have the heart to tell them. Sometimes my mind's strange ways, and I want to escape pain the same way as Kate Spade. They ask me how I'm doing, truly ain't doing great, Kane. But I smile, I lie, put on a brave face, and have the heart to tell them. Sometimes my mind's strange ways, and I want to escape pain the same way as Kate Spade. Ain't it funny how moods change and emotion goes? Cause I wrote that first verse for you, just trying to show you hope. Now I'm in the same boat, engine off, floating cold, cause trying to help you whilst I get over you, that's too close to home. You gave me life, so I'm forever grateful, despite what you think, forever faithful, but restore your trust, never able. Somewhere you think I lost my love, nothing less than fable. How could I relegate you from pedestal to peasant table? I mean, it wasn't how I planned it to be. Feeling skunk and antsy weak, cause if I opened up my heart, then there'd be nowhere for Andy to breathe. At least it's time we did it amicably, but without you somewhere I ain't happy to be. Nah. To you, every kiss hurting. Always said we'd find a way to keep this working, but learned that that was just lip service. You playing my Angela G. Learned from last time, so 3 years on with you, the fifth I am happy to plead. Okay. I did this to us, overreacting, questioning the whole of your passion, hoping we'd pass it. Or maybe I was too blind to notice us crashing, asking you why are we together in a moment of madness when cold at the answer. You ain't even say a word, you just removed your ring, and now I'm in this room and shit, staring at pictures of the four of us like what did I do to this? Struggling computing this, cause though it ain't the same, my memory stained from you and him. Been my own version so long, forgot what human is, but dark pain and self-heartbreak, I can only assume it's this. No slander like the previous, cause as a baby mother, Stacey, trust I've got no grievances. I know I'd never lose the kids, never. I'm just disgusted that I pushed you to the edge and expected you to get over it like this could never end. Now I'm trying to move on and keep your mood up as a friend, whilst teaching myself how to fall out of love with you again. Wow. Plucking up the strength, but what if I ain't strong enough? What if I'm on the bridge and waters ain't there to stop the jump? What if one more oxy crushed enough to stop the oxygen? It hurts because I've got this love and I can't give you none but luck. I'm just happy you ever had love to hold for me. Last time it was fuck you, this time it's thank you, there's growth from it. No painkillers in me, learn they don't stop it. How's my heart this heavy when you've just taken the soul from it? They ask me how I'm doing, truly ain't doing great, Kane. But I smile, I lie, put on a brave face and have the heart to tell them. Sometimes my mind's strange ways and I want to escape pain the same way as Kate Spade. They ask me how I'm doing, truly ain't doing great, Kane. But I smile, I lie, put on a brave face and have the heart to tell them. Sometimes my mind's strange ways and I want to escape pain the same way as Kate Spade.